Hey, what is up, cops? This is Quibble here, and welcome back to another awesome Stunting for Dummies video with Cody. Today, we will be performing an insane stunt. We will be jumping off a ramp, onto a wall, and then onto a building. It's totally going to be insane. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Okay, Cody, I'm gonna show you a stunt. Yeah, you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Okay, my body is ready.
You wanna go really fast over here, pick up a booster, use that booster, then pick up another booster, use that booster too, then go onto this bit, yes? Jump on this wall, wall right on the wall, use a booster while on the wall, fly off the wall onto a building. Easy?
Wait. What?
I'm gonna show it again. Stay right there. I've practiced it. Stay right there.
Okay, alright. Let's see this. It just got really complicated really fast for some odd reason.
Okay, so basically at the start you wanna go really fast. Just pick up a few boosters. Not too many, because we have to share the boosters, of course. Then save one booster. Till the end bit. Fly over here. It failed a bit. Then drive on this wall above me, and I'm gonna show you again, okay?
Yeah,
so you wanna go really fast at the start, yeah? But don't go too fast, because there are a few bumps.
Turn on the epic effect!
Keep going, drive this wall, use a booster, fly off the wall, oh my god! And basically land on this building. But landing on the ground should be fine too for you, Cody. Epic explosion!
This isn't that hard. All right. I can do this.
It's really hard, actually.
It's not hard. I just did it. Oh, thank you, Sir Quibble Cup. Idiot. Mate, your race game is it's slacking lately.
Oh, no.
Oh my god. The cars keep on exploding whenever I hit something.
What? That's not normal.
I know that's not all. I was like, what? It's being weird.
The boosters are fine, Cody.
Oh my gosh, this thing, man. This is a myth. Why'd you put those there? Oh, that's a myth. There's no way you can land on that.
I've seen people land on the building, Cody.
Wait, I've seen people skydive out of planes and survive. So, I mean, there's a lot of things you can see.
That's why what I'm going for. You just have to do a wall ride into a nice jump then, yeah?
I can't even get on there because of these stupid blue things.
Should I remove them then?
Why would you put them in the middle of the road? I don't know why. Why?
You want me to remove them, Cody? This is such a tight area.
Yeah, because you made it tight.
In theory,
you should be coming here and then straightening out and then going straight up.
You want me to change it?
Yes, please.
Wait, is that my orange adder? How'd you get that orange one?
I stole it from your garage.
First one to hit it will get a shark card.
Alright, let me get these boosters. Let's hit this stunt.
Let's do this, Cody.
I'm ready, man. I'm ready. Is your body ready? My body's ready.
My body's ready, dude. I'm like right behind you, man. Oh! And I'm spinning, Cody. I'm doing it.
You doing it?
Nope.
I just saw you.
I landed with like a million spins. It was pretty sick. So we pick up the boosters, Cody. Then we pick up more boosters and use them. And then we get in a cluster of boosters and use all of the boosters we can use. And then the jump doesn't work anymore. Cody's in love. Oh man.
Oh my gosh. I keep on spinning out. Oh.
Oh my.
You flip blue things in front of the pole, so I just keep on hitting the blue things.
I made it like 3 times in a row, but it just can't make it onto the building. Oh my god, that was pretty close. It's getting closer every time.
Yeah, it is getting a bit closer every time. Hopefully, I can get it this time.
It's a problem.
Nah, this isn't a skill stunt. This is one of those lucky stunts that you don't hit this pole, you don't hit that pole, you don't hit the pole next to it. Fuck off, man.
That's skills, Cody.
It's not skills.
You're being
lucky.
No, it's all skills, man.
The person who hit this spent at least 6 to 9 hours trying to hit this stunt. That's a myth, man. That's all I have to say.
Oh, no, I'll be going and I will succeed, Cody.
Man, you can re-go, you can go all the time, you can fucking go as long as you want, yeah?
But we've been doing it for 6 minutes and you're already giving up.
Nah, because it's fucking impossible, dude. I just don't have the patience today.
Not impossible, man. Did you even make it up there?
No, I can't make it.
Why not?
My car is bust.
No, you can make it. It doesn't matter, your car. Where'd you go? Oh my god, Cody! Cody's doing it! Cody is doing it! Cody? That was nice, man. That was nice, Cody. If you just believe in yourself, Cody, then you should be able to do this. Okay. We're gonna change this stunt up, Cody, yes?
This stunt is ridiculous.
Get over here. We'll change it up. Get over here. I'll wait for you. Yes, we're gonna make it easier for you, okay? Is that good, Cody?
Yes. Yes.
So instead of landing on that black building, because you don't wanna try it, right? We're just gonna land on the building in front of us, okay? So we're gonna wall ride and just land on that building.
That's too easy. That's stupid.
Do it then.
I've already done it.
You said this stunt was easy. I even have it recorded and I was taking the
piss. I've already done it though. That's the thing.
On this building. Do it again.
Yes.
Just like that. Just like this. This is it. Nailed it, Cody. Where are you at? Where are you at, Cody?
This stunt is a myth. I've already done it.
Cody, this stunt's so easy. Why don't you do it again?
I've already done it.
Why don't you do it again, Cody?
Oh my gosh.
Jesus Christ, Cody. What a beast. What a beast. Cody, you can't even make it to the ramp.
No, because I keep on spinning out. It's fucking road shit.
Beautiful, beautiful approach from Mr. Brown. And he's going to hit it. He's going to hit it. Just drive on the building, Cody. Where'd you go?
Yes!
Did you make
it,
Cody?
I'm done! Yes!
Let's do this stunt one more time, Cody.
Alrighty, let's do this. Let's do this. I'm excited. I'm crazy. I'm going off. Just gonna hit the stunt. It's like hit a stunt, but with dummies.
It's hit. This whole series is hit the stunt with dummies.
I'm done. I'm out.
Peace. So, Cubs, that was today's awesome video. If you guys want to be informed about these awesome videos, then make sure to subscribe, become a Cub, and join the community. If you're already a Cub, make sure to give me that high five at the end of the video. And I will see you guys tomorrow.